wanted to show you something really simple. In measuring this cast iron, if we measured the bottom, it would be roughly about 8 inches. However, the proper way is to flip that bad boy over, measure it from the top. Then when you do your listing, your research, or you're looking for a lid, you say you want a 10-inch or you have a 10-inch skillet in this case. Have a good day. Thanks for watching.